Hogsmeade, here I come.
What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio. Revelio. Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, thank you. The fewer of these statues I see, the better. You keep your eye out for others, and I'll teach you more about Alohomora.
Where should I look for more demigod statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting. Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets. Oh, my tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engagements for an eternity now.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I'm sorry to say I haven't found any more.
Oh, how unfortunate. I was hoping you'd found them and removed those blasted moons.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
Incendio. Alohomora. Revelio.
What do we have here? A demigod.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Well, aren't we the loveliest of them all? And I don't say things. Oh, don't tell me that muggle.
Do you mind where you're stepping?
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Professor Weasley is a marvel.
In trouble, are we? Been up to no good. Thought as much.
Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Is everything all right?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumour is that a former headmistress, Professor Moll, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd...
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
A Dedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me. There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? Brilliant. An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant. What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
Everyone knows you can't conjure food. Haven't you heard of Gamps?
I should see this through and find the Slytherin house chest. My favorite.
Her wand work is exquisite.
How rare are
this must be my house chest. It seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
My brother caused a lot of trouble in Professor Weasley's pathway.
It's me, Gareth.
If you have a moment.
As a brand new game, just beware the open flame.
You can't imagine
the warm.
Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment? It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Mm-hmm. Appiarance. Revelio.
Clever? How offensive. Next.
Fine, a genius. Happy
possibly.
Now?
Possibly.
But I'll allow it.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Excellent. Revelio. Yes. Thank you. Revelio. 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 That's it.
fix like this?
What? Don't be silly. It'll wear off in a few hours, I think.
You think?
It didn't before. That other boy was like it for a week.
A week? I don't feel well.
Oh, stop fretting. We'll have you with Nurse Blaney in no time.
I've just realised.
What? What is it?
I have an essay I need to finish for Bins. 2 inches.
Merlin, I haven't...
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
prefer the three broom.
Revelio. Brilliant. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. 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 That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens. Another house token for the house chest. This Dedalian Keys challenge is coming along nicely. That's it. I'm making good progress with those tokens. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Well, look at that. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mole.
Incendio! Accio!
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. Actually, I found all of the keys and opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Whew. Well, thank you for solving that mystery for me. I always wondered what those keys would lead to.
Revelio. Hello. I don't believe we've met.
Oh, hello. I'm Lenora. Pardon me if I seem a little distracted at the moment. Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have. Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating.
Revelio. Accio. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
welcome. Come on in.
Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell.
Nothing to identify, for now at least.
Dick thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Thank you.
idea.
Felt it warranted more than a piece of meat pie. I could have been killed running for him. Blasted Rookwood. You owe me that. You can't pay. You best.
Expelliarmus!
Think you're funny!
Incendio!
Retaker! I held you back.
Exposo! Incendio! Exposo!
Ready to scurry back to Hogwarts?
Incendio! Exposo!
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio. Yeah.